and Steve and Billa went to the drugstore. And on the way we threw rocks in the creek. I'll get coked just like we always did before. And along the way we stopped to take a leak. That's when the monster came out of the woods right at us. Wrecked my bike and bent my sister Bob. Steve took off, Billy froze with fear. I wished I had a gun or a shotgun. Just a possum, just a possum, you see. Billy threw a rock and it hit him right in the head. Just a possum, you see. Billy threw a rock and it killed that possum dead. Yeah, he killed him. Done poking it with a stick. Got our bikes and rode the rest of the way, arguing over who had been more scared of it. We were 12 years old and adventurer on the day. We drank our cokes and sneaked the smoke and headed home. On the way we stopped to admire our kill. But the monster was gone, risen from the dead. With suspicious eyes we eyed the woods so still. Just a possum, you see. Billy threw a rock and it hit him right in the head. Just a possum, you see. Billy threw a rock, but he didn't kill that possum dead. No, no, no. He didn't kill him dead. He threw a rock, but he didn't kill the possum dead. So the came out of the woods with all his possum friends, and they ate Billy while me and Steve ran screaming through the trees. Swearing to God we would never, ever, never, ever even so much as think of throwing a rock or poking a frog or stomping on bees.
I swear to God.
When he got home, Billy was waiting and laughing at us, but he sounded like Satan, and that's when I knew he was one of them. It was just a ploy. He was a possum boy.